Communion hymn, Lord, who in thy first Eucharist, number 366.
Thank you.